gay marriage comes as the Cuban government hopes to be the leading gay-friendly tourist destination in the Caribbean. The island's first five-star gay hotel has reopened after the COVID lockdown, and another one is going to be unveiled soon. But activists say that the LGBTQ-friendly hotels contrast sharply with a recent clampdown on human rights on the island. Our Cuba correspondent, Paul Grant.
There's a Newsmax flying over one of Cuba's luxury hotels, the Rainbow Palace, the international symbol of gay pride. On a government-organised press tour of the island's first hotel aimed primarily at LGBTQ tourists, management said the aim was to create a fully safe space for gay visitors. Yet Cuba's not always been a welcoming place for the gay community. In the early part of the communist leader Fidel Castro's rule, homosexual men and women were sent to work camps for supposed re-education. Since then, attitudes on the island have markedly improved. The Cuban government hopes that enhancing its reputation as a gay-friendly destination will help to kickstart its economic motor, which has been so badly affected by the coronavirus pandemic.
It's nice to be able to be in a place where you feel welcome and you feel encouraged to be yourself. When we got here, we signed a waiver saying that tolerance is the only way here, and that if you're not tolerant to people, you'll be asked to leave.
Beyond the confines of the hotel, however, tolerance has been noticeably absent in Cuba. Following island-wide anti-government protests in July, the authorities have clamped down on all forms of dissent. Mass trials of detainees have been held behind closed doors, with the state seeking locates on prison sentences for some offenders, including minors. In November, a second protest was stopped at Orleans Gear. One of the organizers, was constantly kept inside his home in attempts to signal to the press outside the Florida. Amid such repression, some Cuban gay rights activists say that his hotel is an attempt by the state to mock against all human
rights.
I would invite hotel guests, who are of course very welcome here, to investigate a little into the repression we receive as independent activists. If we try to do any type of protest or gathering or even a report into human rights, something as simple as that, we are repressed. I'd ask them to see all that and to look beyond just the beautiful pictures.
Amid a sharp slump in its tourism, Cuba has doubled down on its pursuit of the gay tourist dollar. Another LGBTQ hotel is due to open here in the capital of Havana very soon. It comes as the government is due to put a change to the country's family law before the people, with a referendum on the legalization of same-sex marriage expected later this year.
The Hotel Parque Aurelius may be the first of several gay-friendly hotels in Cuba, but at this particularly sensitive moment, activists say guests to Cuba, whether gay or straight, should be aware of the wider human rights concerns to their trip. Bill Bryan, BBC News, Havana.
Funding for presentation of this program is provided by BDO, Accountants and Advisors. Funding was also provided by the Freeman Foundation, by Judy and Peter Bloom Holtner Foundation, pursuing solutions for America's neglected needs, and by contributions to this PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. You're watching PBS.
Developmentally, the early years in the child's life are so important because everything needs to know. As a teacher, it's important for me to let my parents know that they are also teachers and to continue what we do in our classroom.
Show signs for Haitian.
We are absolutely a PBS family. Our kids go in, play games, watch videos. It's important as a parent to know that what they're watching on TV is
going to be a good thing.
The thing that's special to me about
time. On TV, as well as your favorite science and nature shows in one place.
Amazing.
These golden wonderlands are full of life. Explore intriguing environments and learn about the creatures that inhabit them. Travel the world beyond the sky and see the universe in ways never imagined. The universe has hundreds of billions of planets. Get to know our world like never before and see incredible scientific revelations and discoveries.
Science actually teaches you reality is always different. Reality is always more amazing, more exciting, more unbelievable than anything we could imagine.
You know why? This is the perfect place to find out. Catch the latest from the world of science and nature Wednesday nights on GTV. You're watching GTV Kids.
Watch new episodes of all your favorite shows. Plus, PBS Kids Family Night specials every Friday. Music videos and more.
Xavier PBS Riddle Kids Video and the Secret
Tempo
is made possible in part two.
Download it now. It's free.
Keep curiosity running.
Insights from PBS Kids. It's not just a power identity.
PBS Happening Educational Child Care.
Over 1,000 years old.
A little courage and a lot of imagination lead to some of the best adventures. ABC Mouse, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Xavier
Education. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Grant Grant.
PBS Station.